several feet of snow covering cities, homes, and roads. It is creating some hazardous conditions.
From whiteout conditions to wind speeds clocking in past 150 miles an hour, this storm is packing a punch. It promptly play it safe and stay home, as this weekend is expected to bring even worse weather.
Like we said, these are extremely dangerous conditions, whiteout conditions, 10 plus feet of snow in some areas. These are not conditions that are passable by your average individual. So hunker down if you're in the snowy areas. If you're not, just cancel or postpone your plans. Do not try to travel in these really dangerous conditions.
Over the Donner Summit, slow going as trucks got stuck and Caltrans crews stepped in to help.
Yeah, you can see the wind. It is absolutely insane right now. I mean, the camera's shaking, my tripod's falling over. It is pretty crazy out here. The record is 199 miles per hour, but we could potentially beat that today. But it is really blustery up here. Don't really recommend coming up here at all.
Leahy says that for the rest of the weekend, it will be a wait and see, as the conditions are predicted to get even worse before getting any better.
Still picking up.